Okay, we're really excited about this. The Made in Hawaii Festival just around the corner, and we're in Hawaii's kitchen with Chef Leon Wong. Hi, how are you doing?
Aloha.
I'm so glad you're here. And Ian, I'm so glad so much. You represent Hawaii, and Ben, when we talk about Made in Hawaii, as a chef, you really represent and talk about that all the time. Why is that so important when it comes to cooking your dishes?
I mean, at Cocoa Ed Cafe, we really focus on featuring locally produced products. Mm-hmm. So it's important to me just because we live on a island in the middle of the Pacific Ocean. So really the idea of sustainability and being being able to feed ourselves is so important. And the only way that happens is through businesses like mine supporting local agriculture and growth.
And we love a small business like that being dynamic in there. But I gotta ask, is it sometimes hard to find local ingredients? Is it a challenge sometimes? Because you have so many ingredients in your dishes, and it must be unique.
It's I think it's more just trying to get everything in, and I have so many choices, I think that's what's amazing, is that there is such an abundance of wonderful protein, seafood, produce, dairy, produced product, like these oils, these shoyu, all these things that Hawaii produces. And so really when you look towards when I create a menu, I'm always like, okay, this is a great idea. How can I make it local? What could I add? What could I substitute in that would make it Hawaiian?
That's
so
cool.
And so it's just taking all those fun food ideas I have and just applying it to what I can use that doesn't have to be brought in off a boat or a plane.
I love it. Well, that's why you got to get down to Cocoa Ed Cafe. Check that out. Now, Chef, I got to ask, what are we going to be making today?
Okay, today we're making one of my favorite dishes. This is heart of palm. So heart of palm is currently being produced by Wailea Ag on Big Island. It really is. It's the heart of the palm tree.
Wow. And, I'm sorry. I've never actually seen what it looks like. I mean, you see sometimes in a can or something.
You see them in the can, yeah.
Wow.
So
okay.
It's beautiful. Mm-hmm. So you have, you have the base and then you have the stem. And what happens is these can be shaved raw. Mm-hmm. They can be served raw. What we're doing today is butter poaching them.
Interesting.
Which is delicious.
It sounds good.
Because when you actually cook these, they turn super sweet and nutty.
Huh.
So I'm actually going to start by getting my poaching liquid going. I have some simmering water here.
Got it.
I'm just going to add butter.
Butter. Can't go wrong with butter,
now, this
chef.
Is
That's
just
awesome.
Poaching liquid. And so it seems like an excessive amount, but what we're doing is we're creating what's known as a beurre monté. That is the French term for it. And it creates this sort of really rich liquid that will not only add flavor to the heart of palm, but it's also going to just make it tender and rich,
I love it.
Wow. I just whisk in some butter.
And Chef, I gotta ask real quickly, how did, you travel the world. You're here in Hawaii, but you've been, New York, you came here. How did you come up with a recipe like this? Or how do you is it from your world travels, a little bit of this,
a
little bit of that?
I think it's a little bit of world travels. It's also just really, since moving to Hawaii, I've just had so much fun discovering ingredients and really kind of just getting to know the flavors of Hawaii.
I love it.
For me, it's like learning all over again.
Okay. Well, again, you're going to ahead and put that in. Coming back, we'll kind of complete the dish and put it together.
Yep.
But again, the Made in Hawaii Festival just around the corner. And Chef, you're going to be there at the festival, right?
I am going to be there Sunday the 21st. I'll be giving a demonstration on the main stage at 2 p.m.
I love it. Okay, we'll come back because, again, this is a great dish made in Hawaii. This is something that we all need to support here in the islands. And it's really easy when it's going to be delicious. Trust me. Come back to Hawaii's Kitchen in a bit.